Hello everyone, Alex here from warnedoffkeys.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can connect your Zapier account into your Discord account. So Zapier is a service that allows you to connect different applications together whenever certain things happen. For example, if we go over to Discord and I go to my new content channel, we see that this bot here is posting a video whenever it gets uploaded to YouTube. This is actually from Zapier.com. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can do something similar to this. I'm actually going to show you exactly how to have a new video be posted in here whenever someone adds it to a playlist. However, you can do the same exact concept for actually new videos or other types of apps and other types of events. So before I actually get started within Zapier, I have made a new playlist here. There's nothing inside of here. And going into one of my videos, I can actually add that into that playlist. And then I can click on done and I'm going to save it right here. This is my first MongoDB tutorial. And you'll see this later on. Going back into Zapier, we can click on make a Zap right here. And then we have to choose an app and an event. So there's a number of different apps you can choose from. However, I'm going to select YouTube. And then the trigger event, we can either do new video, which is what I do in my new content channel right here. But I'm also going to select a new video and a playlist here. Moving forward, I can select a YouTube account. You can select whatever account you want. And then if you don't have an account, you have to click on add a new account here. Next, we have to use a playlist ID. So going into my playlist, we can see within the actual URL here, we can copy this. And if you're going to do a new video, you might have to do the same concepts, but with your actual channel. So if you navigate to your channel, you're then going to see a channel ID within the URL. You want to go ahead and copy that and paste it in here. Next, we can test the trigger. So clicking on that, we see our MongoDB and Node.js tutorial episode 1. So that seems to be working. I could then click on continue. So now we can select Discord. We now need to choose an action. So we have a couple different options here. I'm going to send a channel message. Next, we have to choose an account. If you don't already have this set up, you might have to click on add an account. This should help you set up an account. And also you will need the actual Zapier bot within your Discord server. I believe that this process here of adding a new account will walk you through all of that. But if you need help, then leave a comment down below or ask me in the WarnedOffKeys Discord. So I'm going to select this account here. Next, we have to customize the actual channel message. So I'm going to specify an actual channel and I'm going to use my private tutorial channel. Now within the text, we can type whatever we want. We can say, hey everyone, a new video can be found here. And then afterwards, we have some things we can just one click insert right here. We can show all options. There's a number of different things here. So for example, I can select the YouTube URL right here, and then it automatically gets added into the actual text. We can then select text to speech. This is going to be false. The bot name is going to be what the users actually see. So within new content, I say WarnedOffKeys. Within this, I'm going to say WarnedOffKeys tutorial. Within bot icon, you're going to need a URL for your actual logo. So I'm going to paste in one of the WarnedOffKeys URLs. Obviously, you'd have to use your own. This is going to be what the actual bot icon looks like right here. Then going back, we can click on continue. And then I can click on test and continue. So you should see a green message here that says a test channel has been sent to your Discord. And then if we go inside of our Discord under tutorial, we're going to see that we actually see our message right here. We see the exact text that we specified beforehand and then the actual link right here. This means everything is working. Now, one thing you want to remember is that you have to turn your Zap on with this icon right here. It's also on the top right. And so now whenever a new video is added to that specific playlist, it will automatically post into the Discord just like this one. And so that's pretty much it for this video. If you need help, then feel free to leave a comment or ask me in the WarnedOffKeys Discord, which will be linked down below. And if you found this video helpful, please consider liking and subscribing. Thanks for watching.